go. This next bout is for the 115-pound Madman Promotions vacant belt scheduled for 5 3-minute rounds, sponsored by ACS Live. We have the fighter standing to my right, fighting out of the blue corner. She weighed in at 113 pounds. She has an MMA record of 0-1. She doesn't fight for a gym. She just comes to throw down from Hillsdale, Michigan. Let's make some noise for Bethany Holloway. And we have her opponent standing across the cage, fighting out of the red corner. She weighed in at 115 pounds. She is making her MMA debut for you this evening. She fights for Hillsdale MMA, Steve Gossett, the trainer from Hillsdale, Michigan. Let's make some noise for Lucas Gosh! And your referee, John Gallegos, will give the instructions.
Okay, we got the rules back in the dressing room. Name my commands. Protect yourself at all times. Fight clean, fight hard. We don't have any questions? Return to your corners.
115-pound Madman Promotions championship belt on the line. Fight fans, here we go, here we go.
Set. Okay, fighter ready? Fighter ready? Shoot up, guys, make sure you touch them on the step back. Breathe. One circle. More circle.
Applause for both of these fighters in the cage tonight. tell you what, Bethany, you, young lady, are a true warrior in this cage. You're amazing, okay? You are simply amazing. Now, yeah. I'm going to give you this microphone. I'm sure you want to thank a few people. You're awesome.
Thank you. I'd like to thank my husband, my coach, Randy Palmer, and my best friend came for helping me out.
Very nice, young lady. Very nice. I love it. The humbleness right here is simply awesome. Now, the beauty that turned into the beast. I'll tell you what, Larkin, amazing job, 115-pound Mad Men Promotions champion. I'll tell you what, I'm sure you want to thank a few people. The mic is all yours. Congratulations.
Thank you. First of all, I'd like to thank Bethany. She's awesome for taking this fight. My girl backed out today at like 3 o'clock, and you don't even train under anyone, like a gym, so that's awesome. Thank you so much for coming out. I'd like to thank my coach, Steve Gossett, and everyone who's always at the gym helping me, and especially for my boyfriend, DJ, for driving me back from Lansing every day that I needed to go to practice because I couldn't miss you.
I got to ask you, you are now 1-0. What's next for you? I know you're going to go back and train real hard, but what do you have in your future?
I go to MSU now, so I don't exactly know where I'm going to train, but I'm going to train somehow, and we'll see. I know Steve has a plan, so we'll see what he says.
Steve always has a plan. I'll tell you what, folks. One more time, your 115-pound champion, Aurora!